Hi everyone, my name is Jim Wilson. Welcome to my course, Adding Metadata with Java Annotations. I'm managing partner of JWHH LLC, and I've had the good fortune to have been a professional software developer for over 35 years. Did you know that Java continues to be one of the most sought after programming language skills? Java is used to develop everything from smartphone apps, to websites, to server-side processes, to big data handling, even the many smart device features that make up the Internet of Things. And across all these platforms, annotations provide a powerful mechanism for embedding metadata into your types and leveraging declarative programming. Annotations are used at every level of Java programming, from the compiler, to tool integration, to building dynamic systems. Understanding how to correctly work with annotations is critical to success as a Java developer. And that's exactly what you'll learn how to do in this course. Some of the major topics we cover include the important role of annotations in Java, associating annotations with data types, declaring custom annotations, providing data values with elements, inspecting types for annotations, responding to annotation content at runtime. By the end of this course, you'll be ready to begin leveraging annotations within your applications. Before beginning this course, you should already be familiar with the basics of the Java programming language and how to work with Java classes. I hope you'll join me as we continue building our Java programming skills with the course, Adding Metadata with Annotations at Pluralsight.